I really want to encourage you to not see yourself in this story. Do you know what I mean? I think the tendency when there's somebody on the stage and you or somebody in the crowd, you kind of disconnect. Do you know what I mean? You start to think like they're on the stage and then I'm down here and this is my normal life, and you kind of do like that. And that would just be such a waste of your time, because of course, this is your story. The specifics are different. Likely, most of you probably haven't had a brainstem stroke at 26 and nearly died and then become severely disabled afterwards. Maybe some of you have. But I imagine you've been through some hard stuff. You know, I bet whether it's financial, relational, whether it's, 10,000 different things. It's always something, isn't it? Yeah. I like to say we all have internal wheelchairs. Some of us get the honor, and I do mean that, of showcasing some brokenness to the world. There's a freedom in it. And the reality is that that inner wheelchair, that brokenness we all have inside of us, can be easier to hide and more complicated to deal with in your life than mine is. And that's kind of a gift. Isn't that crazy? There's a deep freedom in the fact that no one thinks everything is okay in my life. You know? And that's a gift that many of you do not have. You look like you have it all together, you know? And like, boom! No, when my sweet husband wheels me into the room, no one's like, well, their lives are so easy. They've got no problems. Clearly, everything is awesome for the Wolves. Usually, that's not the tenor. Usually, it's like, they've got some bad stuff going on. What's the deal? And, you'd think I would have gotten some sort of pass. Like, I've got all this stuff on the outside that doesn't work, so clearly, everything must be awesome on the inside, and I'm just so well adjusted and emotionally stable and healthy. And the truth is, like, it's the opposite. I am a hot mess inside and out. So you might as well know that from the top. So I share from a place of deep humility, but that is what the Lord has for us, is a deep recognition that we are not okay, and we need Him. We need His power in our weakness. 2 Corinthians 12:9, mark it down, and that's our only hope. So I share with you from that place. So do not miss this moment. Seriously. This is very special because this is your story too. I'm just living out a version of it that may be different than your own. You probably are dealing with this, but you're probably dealing with some other bad stuff because we're all on earth, aren't we? John 16:33 is true. In this world, we will have terrible trouble, but we can take heart. We can be of good cheer because He has overcome the world. And yes, I know. Thanks be to God. That's right.